No, what part don't you understand? If a ninja master confronts you head on, that means that other ninjas are going to attack you from the sides and behind. A ninja master never confronts you unless he himself is the decoy. And even more than that, if you see a ninja, he's not really a ninja. Yes, I have authority to speak on this. I've spent decades of my life in Japan.